All right, today we're checking out Elton John. We're listening to the song Benny and the Jets. Let's get into it.
Word would be, but I'm like, this is like yunkin'. It's like dun, dun, dun.
That part sounds familiar. I think someone may have sampled that beat,
right? Definitely
somewhere somehow, because that beat some sounds R&B really sound. Familiar, but the song sounds completely
yeah.
foreign.
They're like dun, 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 dun. Yeah, that's definitely been sampled in R&B
sampled. I'm 100% sure it's been sampled. Yeah. I just don't know where.
I'm like, I've heard that, but I haven't heard mm-hmm. this. Benny and the Jets.
Right. Don't you like songs where people do the stutter?
Yeah, it's so cool.
That tickles you for some reason.
It's like a style. I feel like it's very stylish to do, you know?
So who's Benny and the Jets?
I don't know, but you got a mohair suit written in a magazine.
Maybe like a band or something.
Maybe. You know, maybe. What's like Electric Boots?
Paying homage to a band or singing about a band he likes or something? Right? Electric Boots? I have no idea.
Right. I think Doc Martens, but they're not electric, but like, it makes sense.
This Benny and the Jets.
Right? That's like, what is it? Where is it?
Person?
I guess.
with the group. Like, Benny is the person, and the Jets are like...
Right, but then who's the Connie entourage? And...
I don't know.
Benny or... I don't know. It was. It sounded like a couple. I don't know. But you know the vibes I was getting off of this song?
What?
Like, when Cruella DeVille from, you know, 101 Dalmatians goes to the nail salon.
Oh, I don't remember. That's in the movie?
No.
Oh.
No, but just the vibes I'm getting is like, this is like very extremely like bougie, like, you know what I mean? The mohair suit and stuff. Person going to the nail salon. I don't know. It's just like a vibe. I feel like it fits.
They have to be going to the nail salon. They can be going to like a dancing event.
Well, no, but I suppose they can be like going to eat pasta. Or something like that.
Really? With this kind of music on?
I don't know.
I can see this. You go to like some R&B dance club.
Yeah, right?
You know?
Right? But it's like, it just, it's interesting. I don't know. It just made me think of like, it wouldn't be like a normal nail salon. You know what I mean?
No. What other kind of nail salon is there? I've never seen a nail salon. Like, oh, this is a not normal nail salon. They're all just nail salons.
Oh, no. There's a difference. There's definitely a difference.
And this song reminds you of Cruella DeVille going to a not normal nail salon.
Yes. Yes. If you know, you know.
Okay. If it makes sense to you.
It does.
Okay, do you guys get that? Do you get what she's talking about?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. Tell me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.